Loading and unloading propellant from Titan II took a great deal of specialized equipment. This equipment was not kept here at the complex. It was brought out only as required to load or unload propellant. The museum only has one piece of this specialized equipment, and that's the holding trailer directly in front of you. Titan II's propellant was extremely toxic. Inhaling even small amounts could cause serious injury or death. People who handled propellant wore special suits called REFCO suits. REFCO stands for Rocket Fuel Handler Clothing Outfit. They're like moon suits, but they're not air-conditioned. The entire suit, including the air pack, weighed almost 40 pounds, or 18 kilos. Propellant was brought to the complex in commercial tank trucks. From there, it was offloaded into the holding trailers. Once in the holding trailers, a special piece of equipment would be used to heat or cool the propellant to 60 degrees Fahrenheit or 15 degrees Celsius. This was required to make sure that exactly the right amount of propellant was loaded into the missile. It took a couple of weeks to set up for an operation like this, but once the equipment was in place and once they opened the valves, it only took about 20 minutes to load the missile.